isn't an ordinary crane. This is a really well-built crane. Number of shit cranes I've climbed. It's a wobbly, badly built. That is what you call a proper crane.
The structure's well-built. Starts off really big, very solid at the bottom.
Goes smaller in stages. Extremely, that's a perfect crane. That's extremely well-built. And crane protection is unlocked. So yes, a perfect crane. It's now night time and I look so good. Oh, actually, that does look good. That looks absolutely amazing. No. Digger!
Nice digger.
Is that
new
as well?
Is it?
No, it's not.
It is, look at
the driving my digger. Yep, here I am, just driving my digger. Yep. Oh, that crane looks so good. But since this is the best crane I've ever seen, we're still going to climb it because it looks absolutely amazing. Oh, that is an epic crane. I like this crane. Look how well built. The number of ship cranes I've done, this crane is not shit. This crane is well built and absolutely perfect. It's such a good crane. So that's the first platform. Now we got to the second platform. We've got a problem. There's a ladder. It's on the floor. Or maybe I haven't. Not, I don't know. What's before. If we pick up the ladder, that's going to make a noise. Or we try. Let's try the outside first. We just passed the missing ladder. We're around the outside. We're now past the missing ladder. And we're now coming upwards. Okay. We're now at the next level. Next flops, crane protection. Let's see if it's unlocked or not. And here are crane protection level. Crane protection is not locked, there's never a door on it. They're still in the process of putting up the crane. So this crane's not even finished yet. And up to, I'm not sure you can see that very well, but this is crane protection level. Now we'll go up to the next level. So, we've passed crane protection, now we're changing zone. There's a person down there smoking, but he's not bothered. Let's see our big X beam. That is well built. Oh, that's brilliantly built. This is not a shit crane. Unlike all the other cranes I've climbed, this crane's not a shit. This is a good crane. Really well built. We're now moving on to the smaller sections of the crane, so let's get on upwards. We're now up onto the smaller section of the crane. Let's keep climbing. This crane's really tall and very well built. Okay, I've now climbed up a couple sections. I didn't feel more of them because they're repetitive. Now we come to the next section where the crane gets even smaller. Again, very well built. Oh, this is brilliant. That is well built. We're in the next section now. So we've gone through a big section, medium section, now into the small sections. That there is the X beam holding up the small sections at the top. And we're about halfway up, I'd say. We went from big to medium at a quarter, medium to small halfway up. So the rest of the crane's all small. It's really relaxing to climb a well built crane. And I've climbed so many shit cranes. It's just a really nice, relaxing climb. So let's carry on upwards. So here's the X, I'm not sure how well you can see it, but here's the X holding up the smallest part of the crane for the second half. I mean, the half up, it doesn't wobble at all. I know I'm saying a lot of good things about it, but after climbing all shit cranes, you have no idea how nice it is to climb a good crane. So ladders change, we've got these ladder supports now, so ladders are quite a bit different. Let's get on upwards. So I said that this crane's really well built. Well, I'm a bit disappointed with the small sections in the last two quarters of the crane. My ladders are really flimsy. Everything else is so good, but these ladders, one of the smallest sections heading up to the top of the crane, wobble like an ordinary crane that's been built on like a bigger crane below. It's the best way to describe this crane. Pretty much at the start of a regular sized crane. So this crane's pretty much twice the height of a regular sized crane. So this crane's about 80 to 100 metres maybe. It's a good crane. So we are three quarters of the way up the crane. These ladders on this top bit, I'm not really like. After I say it was such a nice crane, I look like this beautiful crane. So three quarters of the way up. Let's keep on going. We're here at the top of the crane. We now come up to the axis of the crane. Ah, yes. Oh, this crane's good. So this is the turning part. So here we are coming right up to the crane tab. Let's go up. So here at the top of the crane, the crane goes a little bit more higher, but we're at crane cab level. So before we go any higher, let's now go to the crane cab. These platforms are always scary. We're actually higher than the wedding cake, so that gives you... Let's have a look, it's the cake. Yes, it is. Nice. This seat's going to be protected there. Oh, well, good. Let's stop. Start. There's no power to this cake, as I think since it's on generator at the moment. I can't stop, I need to find it. Oh, this is nice. Actually, it's not a big crank, I've turned on the light very quick. Very quick for some season. Oh, very nice. Protective wrap. Very nice. Very nice crane cab. And now I'm turning off my light for anyone sees me.
And I'm just relaxing on my crane. Just relaxing on my crane cab.
This is a manual crane, because you're a button control. This is a manual control crane rather than automatic crane. Nice spot to watch trams. Bus station's empty because there's only one on the right. No, we have a tram. So, our next stop is the Cadbury's Hot Pot. Oh, actually, the next floor up has some interesting stuff. Oh, that looks nice. So let's head up to the next floor. And here up at the top of the crane, there's a wedding cake. And there's a nice big abseiled on side of the crane. Yeah, the outside railings are loose. That's quite normal for cranes. I don't know, to make you feel like I don't see much, because that railing's loose. Oh, very loose. Quick bit of torch vision. There's a crane on the crane. Look, there's an actual winch. So there's a crane on sitting on the crane. His motor's big already. That's not a motorboat crane, it's a big motor. That's just a fan. That there is a motorboat crane. It's a big, not a big winch. Nice crane. From this side, nice big winding drums, nice big winch. We don't know if those people are looking, so I keep the torch off as much as I can. Nice controls. And that's your crane, very nice. And now go down the crane. So that's pretty much the end of the video. The very last part to show you before finishing the video is the axe.